This is my review of Scientific American's first issue, and it is not what I expected. This came out 178 years ago this week, so it is very old. And for context, it was just started by some guy, as things often are. You know, there's some things that I expected, like discussion of inventions of the day, like the telegraph and the centrifuge. There's some actually really cool science experiments that I'd like to try. And then we get into some weird stuff. Like, there's a paragraph about a sensible horse. There's a variety section where we learn about the egg trade of Cincinnati and how it produced enough eggs to cover 25 acres of land, which we definitely needed to know. But then my favorite part is where he absolutely reams this guy for his apparently terrible design of a traveling balloon. He says it's so bad that it's making the people of New York more ignorant and gullible. The futility of it is so apparent that a schoolboy would be censurable for dullness if he could not readily detect it.
That is brutal.
In summary, the first edition is fascinating in a number of ways, but overall, it's just way more snarky than I would have anticipated. Like, this guy would have been very active on Twitter, or Zitter, or whatever we're calling it these days. Anywho, happy birthday, Scientific American. Fascinating and weird for 178 years.
Happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.